Hello everyone and welcome to the video of Margi RP, in which our today's topic is that how we can export and import the items from one company to another company in Marg software. For example, you have two firms in which you are running Marg software and you want to transfer the data of the items of your one firm to another firm. So with the help of this option of Marg, you can export and import all the items of your Marg company into another company of Marg, due to which a lot of your manual work will get reduced and your time will also get saved. So let's come and see its process in the software. Firstly, we will see the process to export the items, for which we will go to Reports menu, then to Management Report, then to Utilities, and then from Data Import or Export option, we will press Enter key on Product Export. Then this Select Directory window will get open. You will select that location or folder from here, in which location and under which folder you want to export the data of your items. And then from here, click on this Select button. Now this Product Export window will get open with few fields, in which first is Product Transfer to Path. Here, that path will be shown to you which you have just selected from this Select Directory window. Similarly, you will fill rest of the given fields in this window as per your requirement, like whether you want to export the MRP of the items or not, whether you want to export the sales rate of the item, purchase rate and cost or not, etc. Then is with batch file, means if you want to export the items along with the batches, then you will set this field to yes, else keep this is field as no. Then is created after. If you want to export the created items after any particular date, then you will mention that particular date here. And then click on accept button. Then this company selection window will get open. Now if you want to export the items of only one or two companies, then in that case, you will select that particular company by pressing spacebar key. And if you want to export the item of all the companies which are listed here, then in that case, you will select all the companies by pressing asterisk key. So for now, we will select all the companies by pressing asterisk key and then press enter key. As we will press enter key, then the items of all the companies will get saved, means will get exported at the mentioned location or path. So in this way, you can export the items of your one firm of Marg into another firm of Marg. Now let's come and see the process of importing the items into another firm. That is, go to Reports menu, then to Management Report, then to Utilities, and then from Data Import and Export option, we will press Enter key on Product Import. Then same as in the process of exporting the items, a Select Directory window will get open. Now you will select that location and folder from here, in which location and under which folder you had exported the items. Then Product Import window will get open with few fields, in which in Product Import From field, here that location will be shown to you which you have just selected from Select Directory window, and you will fill rest of the fields as per the requirement, like whether you want to import the MRP of the items or not, whether you want to import the sales rate of the item, purchase rate and cost, batch file or not, etc. So you will set yes from the drop down of those fields which you want to import, and the fields which you don't want to import, you will keep it as no. After filling all the fields, we will click on accept button. Then again, this company selection window will get open. Now with the help of the export process as done before, you will select that particular company or companies as per the requirement and simply press the enter key and import the item master in the selected firm. So friends, by following the simple process shown in this video, you can also export and import the item master from one company to another company in Marg software as per your requirement. Thank you.
Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos.